time now for Pet of the Week, and I have Julie Magness here with Siamese Cat Rescue this morning. And Julie, who do you have here with you?
This is Natch. We named him Natch, short for Naturally You're Going to Love Me, because he has just got the most incredible personality. You can't hear him purring, but he's purring up a storm right now. And he's a very, very special cat. He's been with us since he is 4.5 months old, but he's 11 months old now. He had an adopter, and he was went for his neuter, and he literally died on the operating table when they were trying to wake him up, and had to intubate him. They had to give him CPR, and he lived, but he was blind and had some motor problems from the brain damage. He's partially sighted now, mostly sighted now, and he's developed a lot of coordination, and he's really ready for his forever home now, because we think he's gone.
He's very cuddly.
He's in love. He's cuddly. He thinks life is great.
Okay, great. That's such an interesting story and great news. And you also have a lot of people that you're looking for foster homes. Is that right?
We always have anywhere between 100 and 150 cats in our program, but we could probably have 300 cats in our program if we had enough foster homes. We are actively looking for people that are willing to foster one or two cats at a time.
Okay.
That's all our foster program asks for.
Great. All right. Well, thank you so much for bringing Natch in. He's so adorable. For more information on any of the animals that you see here, you can always go to WXII12.com. And these animals, like him, need a home.